Yellow Productions presents The Drive, day number 2, Flagstaff to Albuquerque. Day number 2 on my adventure begins in Flagstaff, Arizona, where I spent the night last night. At an elevation of 7,000 feet, it's actually quite cool here in Flagstaff, only 81 degrees, and pine trees to go with it. It actually looks like it ices here, as there are signs to tell you beware of ice in the winter, so big difference from Phoenix. Let's see what the rest of the country has in store for Chris Rainey in his cross-country adventure!
Dinosaurs! In Holbrook, Arizona, dinosaurs are still alive! Phew! Well, that was a close call with those dinosaurs. I'm so afraid, I fled the state completely. Now I'm in New Mexico, and let's go check out the dinosaur-free state of New Mexico.
The first town coming through New Mexico is Gallup, founded in 1881. It seems to have two things going for it. One, it's the site of the historic Route 66, and two, it has the largest collection of crappy motels that I've ever seen. These motels are like $20 a night, and I don't even know how they can afford to clean the rooms.
Two good examples of crappy motels are the Colonial Motel and the Ranchito Motel, but my favorite is the Blue Spruce Lodge, which has steam heat. That must be nice.
And the other thing that Gallup has is quality Indian jewelry stores. I've never seen this many Indian jewelry stores. I've always wanted to get myself a Kachina doll ever since I wrote that report on the Zuni Indians when I was in elementary school. Now's my chance.
Well, now that I've loaded up on fine Indian jewelry, time to head off to Albuquerque for some dinner at the Frontier Restaurant, an Albuquerque institution right outside the main gates of the University of Albuquerque. Inside the restaurant definitely has a Midwestern vibe, and what they sell here at the Frontier is Tex-Mex style Mexican food, with an interesting twist in that they serve honey to eat with the tortilla. I've never had that before in San Diego, but it was actually quite tasty.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.